Alright guys, welcome back. So, you guys, let me know, but I am going to go confront Benny, and, probably complete the game as quickly as possible.
Congratulations, partner! The boss has instructed me to comp you to the high roller suite.
Sweet.
You can bring your friends, too. Be like a little clubhouse for the gang you put together.
Huzzah.
Just bear in mind, you're the only one gets to see the boss. Any friends you got, they can wait in the suite. Enjoy the digs, partner. They're plenty fancy.
Yay. But anyway, like I was saying, you guys let me know if you want me to explore more or if you just want me to get this over with, because it seems like you guys really only wanted Fable 3, but whatever. I'm gonna go ahead and put some stuff away. I don't want that. You can have those and that and that and this and that. I want to keep that. Get both of those. That and that and that and that and that. Just go ahead and put everything in there. I remember. I want to wear that. So put that. There you go. All right.
Where to, partner?
Casino. But yeah, you guys let me know if you want me to explore some more or if there's some certain quests that you want me to do before I beat the game. So, yeah. This is your chance. If you don't, then I'm just gonna beat the game. And that'll be it. And we'll have to figure out some new games to let's play. Oh, shut up, camera. Nobody likes you. You and your auto-focusing. Alrighty. Friends.
Hey, no. You there. I have a message for you.
What?
It's from Ambassador Crocker. Very important. Here you go.
Joy. Eddie. Follow me. Veronica. Follow me. Alright. So. Alright. We'll go through here.
That's crazy.
What? Just the tops, I guess so. Come on, loading screens.
Hey, baby doll, welcome to the Topps Hotel and Casino. I'm gonna have to ask you to hand over any weapons you might be carrying.
Aww. Sure, here you go.
Smooth and easy, just the way I like it. Don't worry, they'll be as safe as kittens till you're ready to leave. Oh, and a friendly word of advice. If you happen to stumble across any weapons during your stay here, well, just don't wear them openly. You dig? Now that we got that little business out of the way, what can I do to make your Tops experience the Tops?
I'm looking for Benny. Goodbye.
Have a good time, baby.
Don't call me baby. You can call Veronica baby, but not me.
Hello?
Whoa. Alright. Benny, where you at? I'm here to kill you. What's this? Coffee.
What in the goddamn?
Ha!
Let's keep this in the groove, hey? Smooth move, smooth. Hello. That broad everyone saw go in the Lucky 38, that was you? Oh, shit.
Ha ha! Oh, excuse me. When you shot me, you ran off so fast I never got your name.
Are you making a pass at me, sister? Because I'm out of your league.
Oh, really? Is it wrong to want a guy who'd shoot me in the head? Oh, goodness.
Did those bullets scramble your egg? Or have you always been a naughty broad?
Girls like bad boys, and you've been downright awful.
You're one sick pussycat, baby. There's twins, and then there's...
Oh.
I don't know what to call you.
I'm saying I dig you, despite it all. What do you say?
I hear dig from you, babe, and all I can think of is a shovel. How can this be? This ain't forgiveness. It's something wrong.
I'm a courier, remember? Don't you want me to...
All right, honey, baby. This is all kinds of wrong, but to my sweet it is. 13th floor. Don't keep me waiting.
Oh my gosh. I'm so glad I took that perk. I am so, so glad I took that perk. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. Veronica, you ready? I'm coming, right? Yeah, okay. Oh my gosh. Oh. That's super. That, oh my gosh. I'm, like, super excited right now. Oh, okay. That's hilarious. Oh, I'm so glad. Oh, so glad I took that perk. So glad. You guys have no idea. Yo, lady. Gambler. La, 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 la. You know what? I'm gonna race you to your room. I'm gonna get there first, because you're stupid. Take elevator to 13th floor. Ugh, I'm so happy. That's hilarious. Oh, goodness gracious. Alright, which one's yours? We'll let Benny go in first. Because it's illegal. It's red thing. Alright. Veronica and your unarmed skill is gonna what's gonna be the bestest. Shut up. Alright, Benny, we got you alone.
Benny's gonna show you the Tops. I hope you're built sturdy, you crazy frog.
Oh, gosh. Love it. You fell for this trap, hook, line, and sinker.
You tramp. Like I needed another social disease anyhow.
Guess what?
Aha!
Veronica, I need your help! Hold on. I don't love this game. Hey, back here. Sorry, Veronica. Don't shoot my friend. Get him. Ah! And now you're dead. In your own toilet. Teehee. Ah, your suit is mine. Rounds. Maria. Platinum chip. Aha! I leveled up. Squeak. Let's get this up to 50. Get this up to 60. And this to 36. Oh! I don't know. Cool. Gimme. Alright. What does that do? Search Benny's room and the tops for clues. Okay. That doesn't look like clues. Looking for clues. Clues to what? I don't know. Dude, hello. Who are you?
Hey, hi there. Good to meet you. What can I do for you today?
We're not gonna talk to him right now.
Hope to see you soon.
Yeah, we are going to talk to him in the next video. So, remember, if you want me to explore, just let me know. If you want me to not explore and just go ahead and finish the game, then don't say anything. Alright, I'll see you guys next time. Bye!